You haven't aimed it yourself.
Yeah, of course. Hi. So we're at Route 66 Museum in Santa Rosa?
Santa Rosa, New Mexico.
New Mexico. It's really awesome. Look at this. If you like classic cars, it's pretty amazing. Really, you gotta walk around with that mess, yeah? A lot of, I like the engines. They have some engines out front too. Oh, look how pretty. Everything's fully restored as far as I understand it. It's just so nice. Woo-wee. Oh. 80,000 bucks. Look at that woody wagon. Woo. Mustangs. Classic toys, very cool. Oh, even the bicycles are neat. And you have to like doo-wop apparently. The only rule is that we're not allowed to open doors, which makes sense. Because then it's kind of, oh man, 45,000 bucks. 1931 Auburn, look at that. Beautiful. Hey, Marilyn. Got a lot of old signs on the walls. Man. 68. Right above. Very nice. I think I actually have that foot ornament at home somewhere. Because why not? Oh man, that's amazing. What the heck is that? There is a really strange looking vehicle. Hello, Chevelle. Street rod. Oh no. It's a trouble. What? Honestly, what is that? That's some sort of insane hybrid. The Santa Rosa kid? Oh, the grills make me so happy. That's insane. I don't know even what that is. Oh man. It's actually masks in there. I wonder if they drive them around a little bit. Definitely smells like what you'd expect. Beautiful. That Buick front. Grand Prix. Buick is a beauty too. What year is this? Give me three. Three vents. 57. Oh my god. It's just gorgeous. Chevy Impala. Look, there's a puffer fish up there for no reason. Funny. God. 55 Chevy Nomad. Holy smokes. They really have a really beautiful collection. Oh my God, look at the front of this car. If a car could be angry, this would be it. Look at that. Route 66 Auto Museum in Santa Rosa, New Mexico.